Achú. Ay, sí. Bye, guys. Bye, 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 bye. It's a choke.
You're gonna choke.
My boy, let's start my stream. Ata, ese está no gol. Ese está no gol. No. Not yet. Porta. Missa. Are you sure about that? Comment se tata vaquendo me. Sí, este sí, este.
Oh, va. Y mi lega la gami pa llego ya, ve, me lo inca cool. ¿Quién
hay
aquí?
A Walker Jar. Así no la avisa.
Gigi. Bombe.
A mí te engano, no.
Amigo, si no, gana y na. What a guy, tiene un hende, randy. Abo boca, guy.
Sí, verán, abo boca, guy.
Un muchacho chiquito.
Sí, no.
Tío.
Guy, no pretende. Es por comenzó. No entendemos, pero no va a pasar. No.
I believe. La visa, hey, me da la visa, I believe, po. ¿Vas a ver Lennon?
Lennon, no, me suda la visa, I believe.
Posibilidad de que de... ¿Cómo queda aquí a ti, Lennon?
Mamá, ya me tocaba. Natural.
Natty basketball shot.
Look at the swish.
No, in the swish.
Madalon 3-on-3 back.
I'm sure. I got crap.
But I don't know what you dear boy.
Me infinite dera abo pa bo infinite dera ami camino dere camino darote
no ma infinite dera abo But I would end the demon and the Pabu download there.
I'm infinite there, I'm infinite there. We got back.
Si no, porque ya botanga of contra otro. No, no sea contra otro de Nevega, o sea, no sea otro, no sea contra otro de Nevega.
A mí te auto glow, este auto pretty.
Dime los pases, va quedando a mí no.
A ver,
gol. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay.
Bon, I'm a leaf.
Ooh, come so pick up my goal. How?
Easy goal, yeah.
Lucky.
Lucky, tears kill ya.
Yeah, oh, while the others are out too. Yeah, thank you, Willie. Willie, I've young you. Gitar, aku ada orang mampun. Gitar, aku ada orang. Aku ada orang malah aku kontrol dengan vibrate di mas. Antara layar kai.
Aku ada Ariel.
Bupa Ariel
aku. Bupa Ariel.
Kono sa ingagol? Ingando no. Sino tata abay bong bong ayo let's have a party in the elevator after air dribble number air dribble on okay. Kilasi. Va a salir. ¿Qué haciendo? A mi sana, porta coi que en la era.
No,
su
reaction.
Yeah, va, va, coi que queda ahí. ¿Qué? No. ¿Cómo hago pasar? No, I was in not seen by Inca Gold.
Nunca
bruh. What a Wilmer! Wilmer, join me stream! Wilmer, what I see? What I see, Wilmer? Bro, chill, guy, chill! Oh, bow, I go out the koya, bye! Ami? Kai bye, guy! Kai bye, Amala! Kio. Malu. E gai avisa come un malu. And they your mommy bot. And but hey guys, asa ami me bo beat bu dengan koi submarine and bo bo ya gate unuch. Oh. To. Eh, mami no bato. Hey. Siano, babai wa den spila we. Wow. Bot nang. Bos nang amalu. Kiko. Wara. Laia manos mar. No sa elaia me ela. Laia manos mari. Ando ku algo. Stream pen ta pen asa un minuto pa sa kaba wa. No. ¿Quién andó? ¡Por fin! Venga, gol pa' acá, va. No, hasta no sé en qué. ¡Wow, va! ¿Con qué? ¡Bon guy! O Chris, wara. Awe gai ke invite me, awe gai invite ke invite me, no? Hey, no, me tem invite uma toch. Pa mi 1v1 pa walking a bot. Ando by one stream, ando by one stream. Come pa si lifa eco aqui. Me feia parte. premier options. Baba, ina bau na leaf match. Bole ba yo bau biama santo ora bumira na am. Escol premier ba je ando bi ando poneskel ando baite abau. Chamo pa awesi. Ya ba kek mi. Hey, I got rackets on my fingers and I just can't stop. Ata Wilmer boy ki, ata Wilmer. Wilmer boy under Wilmer underscore boy 14. Kichar, bima no. Bima ko mite kela pe kai ki, bima. Mande stream? Fijo. Share the stream. Boom. Join me, chamo. Chamo, join me. Ega ya yo me educaba en que join me. Chamo, que can join ma. No. Boma join bu party fish. Hey, what's so out? Hasi mi party leader, Wilmer. Hasi mi party leader. Mabisa hasi mi party leader. Chamo. Biden sun mi private match. Chamo kino. Aosi tingo, chamo. Am o bai drenta pro, pasam mie ma pro. Abu drenta bot. Drenta bot, gai. Gai, drenta coco buta. Wow. É Gaia Leaf é match. Gaia que tem muito medo. Ai não, Wilmer. Liav, oba. Ué, ela vai ser Liav. Certo, vai ganhar o que não? Pai, que ele é bu. Ayo. I know, guys. I'm a bot. Let's keep it pro and the bot. And the amity miss, let's join the bot. Egg man, Sally, I'm a bot. गाय का बात बोलता वो बहुत मीठा करवा मी शेयर प्ले कर मी के मैं कर जावा मी स्ट्रीम ऐ पूछा दी कोई गाया गाना नो पसे सिंदा सेव मनेरा को ऐ गाय क्या सेव गाय क्या सेव नो ये गाएगा पापिया वो तमा पापिया नो की कियो क्यों बस आबु कियो बाकी अमीनो साकुं पापिया ओ पोर्टाय कबामे पर एन बंदा कबा लेननो लेनन सी बनोता बनोता कबेनो अते अते लेते ते चुई ना कीव अते सुबह ऑनलाइन बा पेरियन ऑफलाइन आयो लेते ते चुई यूट्यूब लॉयल्टी आयो आउटसेटिंग कोयू से से नथिंग कोड से बोल Bono, no, bono, bono. Bon, ela vez a bono. Le bon si ana. Se pasó. E gai da da gana me pasó. E gai un gama me o comi. Ey, si quieres mi po Ariel, ah no. What aquí coi di backy? Dan un bai mero coi di backy. Coca easy pabu ah no Dan. É uma maneira beginners bot pabo, ó não. Ui! Ui! Bim! Bim a ding! É gaia bissa bim a ding! Lennon, lagami um gago andré um aqui, ó. Ora, ora, nami drenta, nami drenta. Bate no Lennon, nami drenta. Na merenda. E gai que gusta o axo replay. Easy, uou. Easy. Não, eu sei. E coi banhama easy, gai. E coi banhama easy. Letterlijk. Wanneer ik ga, wat ik ga je? Like, what is that? Anna Lennon. Zeker aan mij voor Ariel aan de dalle Anna. Kaya kaya probay Ariel pero ano po ni Dali Anna Lennon. Vad mer du kan göra? Ando Busakis famda? Palancho. Wilmer Palancho. Ega jag ska per bekoi. Ega jag ska per bekoi. Se bom 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 bom. Oh my god, that is okay. Ho a me yora. Gai Wilmer, bueno da pone yuyende yora gai. Wilmer, I got to be say you are. Hey, I walk over. Guy que quiere como I walk around like gang. Come on the trigger. Cause I'm eating milk. Flexion. I got your mother. Hey, I walk around like gang. Come on the trigger. Flexion. Hey, hey, I walk around like gang. Come on, I'm the trigger. Cause I'm eating milk. Hey, hey, I walk around like gang. Come on, I'm the trigger. Get your mind, sir. Why you been on me, huh? What? What is I walk around like gang. Come on, I'm the trigger. Me, why do you like me? Molly Ross in my green tea. I can get the best entrance. No.
I actually did really bad in a math quiz. And the teacher said it out loud, right? This is where I get suspended. I went into the bathroom all pissed, and my friend was there from another class. And he was talking about, he was like, dude, I just don't want to go back to my class. And I was like, neither do I. And you're not going to believe this, but I promise this is a real story. I said, what if we went to each other's classes? So we went into the two stalls next to each other and gave each other's clothing because we had the similar body types and we both had hoodies. And we just put the hoodies over our heads and like went like this, you know what I mean? Like kind of incognito mode, and then just walked back into the rooms.
Jalen Johnson, 2003, said, try using the new PS5 to see if it'll take your birthmark off. Let's give it a shot. There it is.
Psych!
Here it goes. It's still there, guys. What should we try next? That's one ugly ass finger. Damn, you killed me? Whatever. Your finger's still ugly. I'm
making a snowman bigger than me, even though I'm 6'3". It heckin' snowed! So obviously I'm gonna make a snowman! So I make my way inside, but I fell! I put on my snow pants, my boots, my jacket, my hat, and obviously glovey gloves! I start rolling up my snowballs, but it's so heavy I heckin' fall over it! It heckin' broke! I used part of the broken ball to make an even bigger ball, but it got so heavy I couldn't even push it! I got it where I wanted, but it was so dirty I added fresh snow! I start making the middle, but it's too heavy! So I have to break it up and put it up piece by piece! It's taller than me and the head's not even on! I start rolling up the head and I try to put it up, but it's too high! I drop it! So look at the ladder, like the good little construction boy I am. I climb up the ladder with my new head and I put it on. He's so tall. I shove in sticks for arms and rocks for the face, but I drop one. Obviously, a carrot for the nose. I put on a hat and I yeet the scarf around the neck. He's so handsome. I love him. Making a snow.
Got some tops from this stripper bitch. She from Kankakee, just taught a glock.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.
Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Bum, 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 bum.
Give him true lips like roses and clover.
Bum, 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 bum.
And tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm Mr. Sandman.
Yeah, this comment's talking about how the illusion doesn't really work once you know the secret to it. Once you know that it's just an inside-out carver box, it's really hard to get that illusion to work again, especially on this side. Oh, yeah, it's broken. Yeah, this comment's talking about how the illusion doesn't really work once you know the secret to it. Once you know that it's just an inside-out carver box, it's really hard to get that illusion to work.
My Buddha, why are you drinking the water, Fujise?
What do you mean?
I mean, I know a lot of you guys won't believe this story, but I'm going to tell it anyways. This takes place at...
¿Qué pasa?
You turn around and put your hands behind your back.
I don't think so.
Your mistake is thinking you got a goddamn choice, boy.
I just dunked my head in liquid nitrogen and I think I healed my cut. But let me show you from the start. So I accidentally cut my hand and I was wondering, I had some liquid nitrogen around. If I pour it on my cut, will it freeze it and stop the bleeding? Let's try. I think I need to do one more thing. Alright, I'm gonna dunk my hand now in liquid nitrogen and hope it heals my cut. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, I just dunked my hand in liquid.
She got hips, I got a good four. A lot of ass, don't need to have more. I know it's sweet, I like that. Straight up! I got word that is well. She got hips, I got a grip for a lot of ass, don't need to have more. I know it's sweet, I like that. Straight up! I got word that is well.
Do Mr.
She got hips, I got a grip for a lot of ass, don't.
Do Mr. Beast colors, it's gonna look so good. Alright, let's get it.
A drunk driver that was driving recklessly on the road today had accidentally slid out and gone over the mountainside. Warning, this footage is disturbing. And fatally died inside this crash. Stay safe. A drunk driver that was driving recklessly on the road today.
What app this is? This isn't really an app. Okay, fine. Here. If this video gets to a certain number of likes, let's say like maybe 200,000 likes, I'll tell you guys what app. Oh, here's the going up.
Oh my panel hop challenge, how many can clear? Ooh. Come on, Adriana. Ooh, easy. Let's go, J-Head. Don't get your head. Ooh.
Let's go, Corey. Boing. Easy.
Level 2, let's go, Raul. Ooh. Let's go, Adriana. Ooh, bunnies. Let's go, Jay. Bunny. The Corey Little with the bunnies. Go!
No.
Level 3, Kiro will make it. Come on, Jay. It's me and you left. Come on. Ooh. Let's go, Corey. Boy. Oh, my God. Let's go, Jay. Level 4. Come on. So close. Corey for the win. What?
This right here is the world's deepest hole. These kids actually put a rope in this hole, but it wasn't long enough, if you know what I mean. Like in Fallout, or you're gonna have to get stuck in this hole. This right here is the world's deepest hole. These kids actually put a rope in this hole, but it wasn't long enough, if you know what I mean. Like in Fallout, or you're gonna...
I will see a guy in Bobby's or nada. I'm sorry, you won. Good job. Respect. Trey, no, guys. Kita bisa trash can. Hey yo, kita bisa. Hey yo. Ba ponne kai ora kaire. Chill.
Second most recent.
Oh, cut it off with the fuck he talk about. I should slap you for saying he hot as me.
You have a shot, we're gonna win. Here's mine.
Miss call. Cut it off with the fuck he talk about. I should slap you for saying he hot as me. I don't know who could fuck me, honest.
Beat Noah Beck's second most recent.
Oh, cut it off with the fuck he talk about. I should slap you for saying he hot as me.
You have a shot, we're gonna
be fashion. Popping up in movies, ain't no Nazi bitches ass done. Hee, I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey, it's holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yo. Happy fashion, popping up in movies. Ain't no Nazi bitches ass done. Hee hee, I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey.
Alright, this is the slime. Hope you like it.
Owner 2, someone said, hi, can you make me a slime?
I said, sure, what kind?
She said,
there's a fish ball. Read it in, right? Word, okay. It's me and my friend. Come on. Word, right, right. Walk it in, walk it out, get out. There's a fishing pole, reel it in, right?
How much do you pump in there?
Well, if you don't know, then...
I know, I'm just checking to see if you know.
Tread lightly.
Oh, very good.
Have you ever wondered what it would take to get a cloud to form at your fingertips?
Today, Brian Cranston and I are going to show you how to actually make a cloud form at your fingertips, and it will happen like that.
Wow.
Welcome to Impossible Science.
Oh, how much do you pump in there?
Well, if you don't know, then...
I know. I'm just checking to see if you know.
Tread lightly.
Oh, very good.
Have you ever wondered what it would take to get a cloud to form at your fingertips?
Not a smart thing to do. Josh, why is your phone cracked if you fix phones? Well, it's the screen protector, and I'll tell you why. I thought that was comedy. I thought it was funny. It doesn't really bother me. Oh, he fixes so many phones, but his screen's...
Well, after getting bullied by my comment section, I'm gonna change this out.
Is that better?
And I'm gonna leave that spot up there just for you.
That was not a...
Hey, wait.
That was not a smart thing to do. Josh, why is your...
Hey, wake up. I just murdered your entire family.
Wait, what the heck? Who was that? Is anyone in there?
Okay, I'm shining my flashlight in the vent.
Please do a video of you dumping coal.
Okay.
You're not following. You're messing up.
Please do a video of you dumping coal.
Okay.
You're not following. You're messing up.
Please do a video of you dumping coal.
Okay.
Do you want this?
Do this!
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 When your favorite celebrity gets a nose job, their nose literally gets flipped over so the doctor can work on the underlying cartilage and the bone. You guys have asked me to comment if this is what Dixie D'Amelio has done. With all due respect, I have no idea what she did, but this is how you get access to the nose. If you like my videos, follow for more. When your favorite celebrity gets a...
Pose, photoshoot.
Roger.
Fuck that bitch, drop with the V on it. I'm gonna mess with the free on it, yeah. If it's my money, then we won't be well. Water on my neck, you can ski on it. You can't. Pose.
And how many likes for you guys to buy me the PS5?
150,000.
200,000? 150,000, 200,000?
Yeah,
I'm not PS5. Alright, guys, please make this. And how many likes for you guys to buy me the PS5?
150,000.
200,000? 150,000, 200,000?
Yeah, I'm not PS5.
Big
creative commercial. New challenge, post a picture of...
New challenge, post a picture of your lock screen and tell your followers to rate it out of 1 million.
Can I get a kiss?
Give a moment of silence to Morgs. Not because he's dead or anything, just so he can shut the Can we please all give a moment of silence to Morgs? Not because he's dead or anything, just so he
Seven, eight,
9, 10, 11, 12. 12 days of Christmas.
Really?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Check it out, guys. This is the brand new iMilk app. You tap a button on the front and it appears to give you a fresh glass of milk. Of course, we know it's just an illusion, but it is pretty convincing. And you can pour milk straight from the phone out into... I didn't expect that to work. That wasn't worth it. I think we're all agreed that wasn't worth it.
I contacted over 200 famous YouTubers to see if we could send me crazy dares to do. A few minutes later, I saw that David Dobrik replied. He dared me to give away $1,000 to one of you guys. So I decided to give away the money to a random person that follows my TikToks and likes this video. I contacted over 200 famous YouTubers to see if we could send me creepy.
Bitch.
My mom always told me treat others the way that you want to be treated. So how about you guys treat this video the way that you want your videos to be treated? My mom always...
3, 2, 1.
Chicken.
3, 2, 1. Cat.
Hey,
hey.
Redstone for 7 days to see how much we can get. Last video we got 25,000 blocks in total, and this is just a quick montage of me placing some of those blocks. This isn't
Nick! Oh, I got a challenge for you. I guess
my retainer. He actually broke it. Milo! He was digging at my mouth and then I just sort of film him and I just realized just before he broke my retainer.
This right here is the world's most satisfying video. I know it's a bold claim, but it's actually true and I promise you, you will not regret watching it. So, just watch.
Anybody else as a kid, you'd see the garage door opener in your mom or dad's car, and you'd pick it up, and you'd be like, and then you'd click it, and then you'd realize, you'd be like, oh no, I just opened the garage door at home, even though I'm like 50 miles away, oh no, and then you're like, I better unclick it, so I can close it, and you're like, I don't think I clicked it hard enough, and then you keep clicking it, you have no idea if it's open or closed, and you freak out because you don't want mom to be mad that you opened her garage door, and you're just like, what have I done? Anybody else as a kid, you'd see the garage door opener in your mom or dad's car, and you'd pick it up, and you'd be like, and then you'd click it, and then you'd realize, oh no, I just opened the garage door at home, even though I'm like 50 miles away, oh no, and then you're like, I better unclick it, so I can close it, you're like, I don't think I clicked it hard enough, and then keep clicking it, and you have no idea if it's open or closed, and you freak out because you don't want mom to be mad that you opened her garage door, and you're just like, what have I done? Anybody else as a kid, you'd see the garage door opener in your mom or dad's car, and you'd pick it up, and you'd be like, and then you'd click it, and then you'd realize, you'd be like, oh no, I just opened the garage door at home, even though I'm like 50 miles away, oh no, and then you're like, I better unclick it, so I can close it, you're like, I don't think I clicked it hard enough, and then keep clicking it, you have no idea if it's open or closed, and you freak out because you don't want mom to be mad that you opened your garage door, and you're just like, what have I done? Anybody else as a kid, you'd see the garage door opener in your mom or dad's car, and you'd pick it up, and you'd be like, and then you'd click it, and then you'd realize, you'd be like, oh no, I just opened the garage door at home, even though I'm like 50 miles away.